after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
Still on it. Byfield from the boards. The Kings with possession. Kalia. Now it's Brendan Lemieux. Finally, the Oilers take it away. As the Kings line had some offensive zone time, but they were forced mostly to the outside. Here's Edler to Matt Roy. The Kings are offside.
Well, Todd McClellan and Jay Woodcroft are both saying this morning there's going to be a lot of nerves, and sometimes nerves are good because it creates energy. This is a great chance by Ryan.
Going to be there and make the play in that pressure. Two hits in just over 2 minutes of ice time for Zach Cassian. As we just passed the midway mark here of the first period of game one, this series between the Oilers and the Kings, opening night of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Here's Kopitar, stick handling pass. Kane coming in with speed as Durzi stripped of the puck.
Attempt by Spence goes well wide. Deneau swings it around the board. Spence checked by Kane. Pass from Deneau hits the outside of the goal. Moore scores! Trevor Moore steps up and buries it. The Kings have the opening goal in the series. Thousand Oaks native Trevor Moore hits the back of the nets.
You're going to see the finish here. And the Kings use the boards with a pinch. Get it to the middle. And then I have five.
Follow dumps it in, and Russell picks it up for Edmondson. Rings it around. Deneau for Edler. Now Trevor Moore. Iafallo it tight. He scores! Alex Iafallo doubles the Kings lead on a brilliant find at the side of the nets.
Now watch when it does get in the zone. Kept in here. There's the turnover by the Oilers. Kept in by the Kings. I'm going one way. No, I'm not. Mike Smith thought.
Starting it off, it's Darnell Nurse now. Connor McDavid moving in with speed. He shoots. He scores!
Connor McDavid with an absolutely enormous goal for Edmonton, down 2-0, but you can see things starting to build for Edmonton, and he just takes this and walks through four Los Angeles Kings and zips this one short side on Jonathan Quick.
Goal! Tipped in! Tie game!
Sticks in the lane, you get bodies in the lane. Win a face-off. We talked about it. You have to win face-off to generate these chances.
Flips it to the front. Kane was tied up on the back check by Kopitar. Numbers for the Kings on the counterattack. Kempe to Lemieux. A shot. Score! Brendan Lemieux in transition. Buries it to reestablish the Kings' lead.
Look at Kopitar back check all the way to his own crease. Then the speed of Kempe provides the backup. Look at the Edmonton defenseman. By the time Lemieux takes
the Nugent Hopkins, Barry gets it back. Drysdale had some room, decided not to shoot. One timer for Barry. Blocked by Deneau, it broke his stick. Here's a chance for Drysdale. He shoots. He scores!
Drysdale and Sean Durzi, good puck recovery, battle along the wall, set things up. This blast is what broke the stick, and that stick gets dropped down the ice. This pass goes off the stick.
And Mike Smith saves his own bacon. My goodness. Another shot, but it's a goal. The LA Kings have yet another lead. It's 4-3.
Well, what a chain of events on this one.
Trevor Moore picked his pocket, got the puck out. Barry firing the puck back into the Kings zone. Roy to Edler. Now in the corner, working Jonathan Quick again up to the task.
Yeah, Darnell Nurse looking to the sky after that one. He knows that was an excellent chance.
The hard near the net. It's loose. Trying to flip it in was McDavid, but Jonathan Quick was hugging the post.